Exactly the tech I wanted. Thanks. Gig closed. From Jotaro's private server. Found out who's been procuring people for his recordings. Meet Jay Hume, human trafficker and bona fide piece of shit. Check the sitch out for me. Deets attached.
Nah, she won't be causing any more problems. You got him where to send them, Sean.
Yeah, apparently she's in solitary. Fuck that.
Опять. Не нравится мне.
Yeah, apparently she's in solitaire. Mm-hmm. Fuck that.
Huh?
Death.
You took care of it proper. Dumbass thought he'd get in with a nomad.
So smart, yet so boneheaded.
Yeah.
Hume's dead, and here I thought nothing would cheer me up today. Great, consider the gate closed.
Got a few questions about Silverhand and this chip.
I'm no expert, but fire away. See what I can do.
Tried to flatline me. Johnny did.
What?
What can I do to suppress him? You know, avoid my murder?
Well, long as you don't give him control, can't do too much harm. Of course, that won't necessarily be possible after some time.
And what then?
You say we don't let things get that far. Find a way to get rid of Silverhand, and fast.
How is it even possible, seeing him?
Well, that biochip is designed for users to communicate with constructs. It's just doing its job.
So I got Arasaka to thank.
You know, I wager you have the lowest net worth of any relic owner out there.
Why am I reliving Johnny's memories?
You two share a brain now. He has access to your senses, perceptions, even some memories. Likewise, you've got a glimpse into his. After a while, won't even know whose is whose.
Finally scrounged up enough eddies to pay you back in full.
Hold on to him just in case. You need him more than me.
Not taking him all the way to my grave, Vic. Here. And thanks again for doing so much work on me without ever seeing an any.
That's what friends are for.
Was thinking about swapping some chrome. Got any new toys?
Have a look.
monkeys while you're at it? Gotta get someone out of the tiger claw's grip before they chop him into teeny tiny little pieces. You in? Deeds attached. Don't make me ask twice.
Thank you.
Yup.
That's me.
I was hired to get you out of here. Can you walk?
Girl, I've got 43 fights under my belt. This isn't my first black and blue makeover. Say the word, and I'm right behind you.
Okay, then get up. Time to turn tail.
With you all the way. Listen, if we run into trouble, I can't help you. At least, not in this state.
I'll handle it. It's what I'm paid for. No need to thank me.
Let's put this whole thing to rest.
Masadu. Knew you'd be in a bit of a fix after the stunt he pulled.
Just like him to do that. First he lands me knee-deep in shit, then tries to pull me out. If I should spit in his face or shake his hand when I see him now.
Be better for both of you if you never saw each other again. Ever.
You're on the level. Don't let this city swallow you up. And if it does, make sure it remembers you.
Sig reached me that role secured. Can't say I'm not impressed. You handled it like a real pro. Closing the gig. Sending the eds.
Thank you. I'd start running if I was you.
You really saved my ass. Can't thank you enough.
What about the ride? You gonna fence it?
Well, I have to sooner or later. Know a guy in Sacramento, a collector? He'll set me up for life. Oh, but for now, I'm taking her with me. Spruce her up a little more.
Wouldn't stick around too long if I were you. Sixth Street are gonna be searching high and low for this beauty.
I'm leaving town today. It's like Uncle Estevez always said, if you gotta choose between your ride and saving someone else's ass, always choose the ride. At least you know that a ride's never gonna betray you. People, on the other hand.
Closing the contract. Until next time.